Hello everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, we're going to discuss a topic that is close to my heart. We're discussing sickle cell disease. This genetic condition affects millions worldwide, and managing it effectively is crucial to maintain a good quality of life. So let's delve into it. There's a lot these people can do to help themselves, and there's a lot we, as family and friends, can also do for them. Even a sickle cell disease can be challenging, but there are ways to manage it effectively, especially from the comfort of your own home.
Here's how.
Firstly, let's understand what sickle cell disease is. It's a genetic disorder where the body produces abnormal hemoglobin, causing red blood cells to become rigid and shaped like crescent moons, hence the name sickle cell. These mishapen cells can get stuck in blood vessels, leading to pain, infection, and other complications. Firstly, stay hydrated. Hydration is key to preventing sickle cell crisis. Drinking plenty of water throughout the day keeps the body well hydrated and your blood flowing smoothly. Because of the peculiar shape of the red blood cell, good hydration is needed to make the capillaries more elastic and preventing a crisis in the long run. Also, there's a need to maintain a healthy diet. A balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, and whole grains, and also lean protein, can help boost your immune system and provide the nutrients the body needs to stay strong. A balanced diet must be intentionally balanced in a sickle cell patient. Then, avoid triggers. Identify and avoid triggers that can worsen your sickle cell symptoms. For example, extreme temperature, stress, dehydration. Also, you must learn to delegate tasks and not put yourself under undue pressure or undue stress. It's very important to keep track of your symptoms and promptly report any changes to your healthcare provider. Regular checkups and monitoring can also help you detect and address any issue early enough. Take medications as described. Doctor may prescribe medications such as hydroxyurea or pain relievers to manage symptoms and prevent complications. It's important to take these medications exactly as the doctor has prescribed. It's also important to have regular clinic visits and have an assigned hematologist. That will really help. In addition to these self-care measures, technology can be a valuable tool in managing sickle cell diseases. There are smartphone apps now available that allow you to track your symptoms and medication and also your appointments. These will empower you to take control of your health. Lastly, let's talk about how family and friends can support loved ones living with sickle cell disease. Educate yourself. Learn about sickle cell disease and understand better what your loved one is going through and how you can help. Provide emotional support. Even with a chronic illness, can be emotionally taxing. Offer a listening ear, words of encouragement, and be there for your loved one during their difficult times. Assist with daily tasks. Offer to help with daily tasks such as cooking, cleaning, running errands, especially during sickle cell crisis when your loved one may need extra support. Be flexible and understanding. Sickle cell disease can be unpredictable and plans may need to change at the last minute. Be flexible and understanding and offer your support no matter what. In conclusion, managing sickle cell disease requires a combination of self-care, medical treatment, and support from loved ones. By taking proactive steps and working together, individuals with sickle cell disease can live full and fulfilling lives. Remember, you are not alone on this journey. Thank you for tuning in today. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more healthcare tips and information. Take care, and until next time, stay healthy.